I guarantee this is the most disturbing Red Dead Redemption Easter egg you'll ever see. If you go to a farm located on New Hanover territory and look inside the barn, you'll see an unresponsive man next to a gold ring and a sheep with his pants down. Best explanation in the comments for this wins.